He's one of the most iconic documentary makers in the world, and in celebration of his upcoming birthday, PBS America's dedicating an entire day to Ken Burns.
I understand that last week, in all seriousness, you said, if I had another 15 years to work, I could rebuild this entire country. I could change the nation.
I did say that, and it's true.
Celebrate the artistry and vision of Ken Burns as we uncover some of his hidden gems.
I've always said that while there was no conspiracy and no specific plan to assassinate Huey Long, I think the thing had to happen.
When Neil Armstrong landed on the moon, there was an interview with a woman, and they asked her what her response to all this excitement was, and she said it was very interesting, but it was nothing compared to the day they opened the Brooklyn Bridge.
Ken Burns Day, from 1 p.m., Friday the 29th of July, on PBS America.